I've just got into rugby this year, so I don't know what to compare it to, but I have to say that the matches and the coverage was just sensational. I do love the All Blacks, so it was an Antipodean win either way, but shame the Wallabies.